Hey, welcome back. Ashley here, allthingsdentistry.com, talking about maxillomolar endodontic access, and specifically this drawing is going. We're going to talk about an easy way to look for the MB2 canal. The easiest way is to get a microscope. Apart from doing that, which most general dentists and folks, a little too expensive at this time. The other way is to use this simple little trick. So if you have, let me orient you to this tooth. Maxillary molar, your buccal, mesial, and distal. This is your MB1 canal, distal buccal canal, and palatal canal. So what you do, imagine in your imagination when you're doing your endodontic access, is draw a line from the MB1 to the palatal canal. And from that, the distal buccal, draw a line that's perpendicular to the first line, the palatal MB1 canal line. And you're going to start scouting around in this region here. Say somewhere about there. I mean, it's going to vary. Every situation is different. You may find a trough that's going to go down into. It may be just a fin. It may actually be nothing. But if you do take a look, this should help you. So it's a line. Let's review that again. It's a line. Draw a line from the MB1 to the palatal canal in your mind while you're doing your access. And then take another line. Draw it perpendicular to that. From the distal buccal canal and start searching right here. And normally what you can do is, or the endodontist, when he comes and busts my chops, he'll take a 10 file or an 8 file and go, ding, there it is, and it looks like nothing. And you'll see that in the video. So hope that helps. If you have any questions, you know where to get to me. Cheers.